Today we're here at Fullersburg. It is our big bass release event where we are bringing all the students who have raised bass in the class are going to be bringing back all of their bass to Fullersburg Woods. They receive their fingerlings in mid-September, beginning to mid-September, and then they bring them back to us in November. So they get to raise fingerling smallmouth bass for about 8 weeks in their class. They tend to be about 5 inches. 6 inches is pretty big. They're still pretty small. These fingerlings are less than a year old. We're expecting to see about 120 bass return to us, and then tomorrow they're going to be released into Carrier Lake in Pratswain Woods.